before faith came, we were kept in custody under the law. Therefore, the law has become our tutor to lead us to Christ, that we may testify by faith.